Hi there. You know, people always ask me, is it really that easy to make a floating clip for my website? Well, it is. Today I'm going to show you how making a floating clip for your website is quicker than making a cup of coffee. Excuse me? Can I get a cup of coffee, please? Thanks, I'll be in my office. Come on. Welcome to my office. Hey, George. All right, now, here, come look at my website. This is my coaching website. I want to be somewhere around this area. George, will you help me put a floating clip on my website?
Sure.
Great. Now, I'm going to stand here next to the wall, and actually, I'm going to have to move this painting so that I have a solid background to shoot against. Okay. Now, my background is one solid color that's different from the shirt that I'm wearing, and I'm going to make sure that my friend George, hold the phone on the side. That way, we'll get a better quality video. All right, no shadows, I'm not standing too close to the wall. Okay, George, when you're ready, nod your head and I'll know that you're recording and we'll begin. Video stir. It's easier than making a cup of coffee. It's really that easy. All right, thanks, George. Now, I'm going to take the iPhone and I'm going to connect it to the computer. And I'm going to copy it and choose anywhere on my computer, doesn't really matter, and paste. All right, that's it. Now my video is on the computer. Now I'm gonna go to the Video Stir website, make sure I'm logged in, and if I'm not, which I'm not, I have to log in, so I'm gonna click log in, and I like to use Google to log in, so I'm gonna click on Google, but you can really use Facebook or any other button there. Okay, I'm logged in, so I'm gonna click start here. Okay, I've clicked on start here, and now this window has opened up. Okay, it's time to upload my video. So, upload. I'm gonna choose my video and click OK. Okay, now depending on the length of your video, it may take longer or less to upload it, so just be patient. It doesn't take too long, don't worry. Okay, and that's it. My file is uploaded onto the Video Stir website. Okay, now Video Stir is processing my video. Okay, so while it's processed, I can play with some simple settings, and there are many more advanced settings that you can play with later on to make your clip more interactive. So, position. Now, I said I want my floating clip to be on the bottom left, okay? And the size, I'm gonna make it large. Okay, 100% converted. Okay, now if I click test it, there's my video right there on this window. Now, if I wanna see my video on a real website, I can just click in, NBA.com, test it. NBA.com shows up, and here I am on NBA.com. Now, if I wanna share this link to people, just to show them how cool I am, I can do that. Okay, if I'm not happy with my clip or how it looks, I can click fix my clip, and Video Stir will fix it for me. Okay, and if I am happy, click happy. This is how you get the video onto your website. Okay, copy to clipboard this piece of code here, and I'm gonna open up the source page. Now, I don't know anything about this, but you don't really need to understand. All you have to do is find an empty area, a clean space, and paste whatever was in your clipboard into this source page. And once you save, I'm gonna go to my website, I'm gonna refresh, and there's my video. Easier than making a cup of coffee. That's it. My floating clip is on my website, and my coffee hasn't even arrived yet. So how quick was that? Oh, thanks, Mark. No sugar, right? Awesome. All right, so let's just recap. Solid background, different from the color of your shirt. Make sure the camera is steady and that there are no shadows on the background and that the lighting is good. That's it. How easy is that? Now it's your turn. Make your own floating clip. Come on. What are you doing? What's wrong with you? Are you there? Oh, right. I almost forgot. Stop hiding from your future customers. They've already found you. Use Video Stir to engage with your customers today.
Video Stir, add your personal touch.